Richard Rogers, we begin with this breaking news out of Lexington, where a man is facing a murder charge in connection to the death of his mother, found in the Edisto River back in December. Terry Self Jr. charged in the death of the Barnwell native, Regina Arroyo. Arroyo's body found by a canoe in the river. Investigators say Arroyo was strangled to death and then dumped in the water. Self was already being held on an unrelated charge and was charged yesterday with his mother's murder.